The Honors Capstone Project is a cumulative project completed by all Honors College students to showcase their learning and experiences here at UIC. Projects can involve research, theoretical issues, creative work, professional challenges, novel applications, or social innovation. Students are paired with an Honors Fellow that may guide them through the capstone process or refer them to other mentors to assist with this project. Typically, this project is completed during the last two semesters of a student's undergraduate career. To give you a closer look at this project, we've interviewed two Honors College alumni, Rumi and Rifa, who have won distinctions for their capstone projects presented in fall 2020.
The capstone project was basically about investigating how yeast cells migrate toward each other through chemical signals. This is quite relevant because the overall idea of yeast cell migration is very similar to how our blood cells in our body migrate towards, for example, an infection site, or how white blood cells migrate toward cancer cells.
My capstone project was analyzing Judah Halevi's work, his most famous work, The Kuzari, in essence, just kind of examining it as kind of a reclamation of Jewish identity in a time where there was a lot of intermixing cultures and kind of that Andalusian legacy of tolerance that pervaded during the Middle Ages.
They came across some roadblocks.
It had to be done in a lab. It was during 2020. My mentor had some issues coming back to the States. She was gone abroad during winter break. So I had to start late January, early February. And then not too later, I think it was a month and a half later, the school shut down because of the pandemic.
I thought I'd do something more to my interest, I guess you could say, or more to another side of my interests would be more accurate. The only issue there was that since I'd never actually taken a class on history at UIC itself, I didn't really have any connections, I didn't know any professors, I didn't really know how to start and how to approach that.
But despite the challenges, their projects were meaningful to them.
Personally, an Indian American, my parents are Indian immigrants, so I noticed that in my community, where there's a lot of Indian influence and American influence and influence from many other cultures in America, there's a lot of different reactions as to how people face that intermixing culture in a way. So some people kind of embrace it. Some people form their own Indian American community that they're really heavily involved in. Some people kind of withdraw from either the Indian side or the American side or just the intermixing cultures as a whole. And I found that that was really closely reflected in what Judah Halevi was doing.
That's gotta be hard. The pandemic really halted a lot of people's projects.
Yeah, it definitely did. But it was definitely worth it to, go in and have the hands-on experience.
They even have some advice for Honors College students.
Remember that things don't have to be like accumulating scientific data and writing a scientific paper, that it's okay to branch out and look at things that interest you in different ways. And yeah, basically you don't have to conform to what is traditionally a capstone project and to keep an open mind.
Communicating with the lab members, talking to your professor, approaching people, that's actually quite important when you come down to the final time of doing the actual capstone project, because you really can't be uncomfortable talking to those who are guiding you.
What will your capstone project be?